This is food in the forest, all made of sculpey clay. The trees are built on armatures made of wire. The little tables made of popsicle sticks. This is a grand buffet, all sculpey food, popsicle stick tables, champagne bottle wires for chairs. This piece is also made of sculpey, built over a chicken wire frame and sitting on a piece of shaped mirror. It's got beads in it as well as flamework glass. Very inspired by the underwater. This is hand-colored origami paper folded over cardboard forms. This piece is 8 by 12 inches. This one is 4 by 6 inches. Sometimes I make a whole drawing on the origami paper, then cut it up and fold it.